to all, and I mean all, of you liberal leftist numbnut moonbats out there, hanging on, and I mean hanging on, to some glimmer of hope in regards to trying to take down President Trump with this whole nonsense about William Barr lying under oath. How pathetic are you? How just beyond the pale of simplicity can you be in regards to this scenario that you put yourselves in? Now you back yourselves in a corner once again. You did it with the 2.5+ years of Russia collusion and obstruction, which ended up being nothing but a nothing burger and BS and a witch hunt. And now, with this so-called lie of William Barr under oath, which I'm still trying to figure out what this lie is, even if it is a lie, even, and I'm putting even in quotes, bold, and everything else, even if this happens to be a lie, which I highly, highly doubt it is, doesn't change the fact of the conclusion of the Mueller report. Sit and spin somewhere today and realize you've lost, you lost, you lost. And if you keep going down this path, the 50,000 Democrat candidates you're going to throw out there next year for the presidential candidate is going to lose to President Trump. Because even with the independent voter out there who was looking at this from afar is going to realize the nonsense that you've backed yourself into. The utter and sheer disregard for common sense that you have aligned yourself with. So you think about that today as you go about your day, liberal leftist numb nut moonbats, and continue down this path of William Barr lying and there being a constitutional crisis. Shut the F up, go sit down somewhere, and leave us normal folk alone. How about you do that for once?